For this drill, you'll need a partner located near home plate to hit you ground balls. To start, begin in a normal second baseman position. Your partner should hit you ground balls to random positions, so you have to play to your backhand, forehand, and charge the ball using correct form and technique. After fielding the ball cleanly, make a snappy throw to first base. Your partner should push you by making some ground balls more difficult to get than others. Have your partner test your range and speed